dreamed that times was hard again. I was standing in a long soup line. I don't know exactly where I was or how I got in that position, but it must have been a warning, some kind of a premonition. Now, they wouldn't give us very much soup, just hardly enough to see. But when I got back in line for the second time, this is what he said to me. Get out of that line, man. You had one fool, you know. Ain't no need of you standing there begging, boss, you ain't gonna get no more. You should have saved your money when times were good. You was working every day. When you got them great big paychecks, you didn't do nothing but throw them away. Now you had little money in the bank downtown. You went and draw that out. Now your feet out on the ground, you just ragged as a can of crap. You wasn't drinking nothing but the best of whiskey. I never did see you sober. You should have known the day was coming when all your good times would be over. Now, you ain't had no dependence either. No, no, nobody but yourself. Now comes the time you need that money, you ain't got a penny left. Get out of that line, man. Said, don't stand there begging, cause you ain't gonna get no more. Get out of that. Get out of that line. You ain't getting no more soup. No, you ain't what you think you are. Privileged character or something. I'm gonna call the police. That's what I'm gonna do. Just stand on up there now if you want. You better get back. I don't know, man. It made me awful mad. Standing there going loud talk me. Here I was wobbling in my knees, just hungry as I could be. So now look here, man, you done said your say. Sat back and relax. When I made all that money with no dependence, I paid it right back in tax. And how did I know these people would make that same mistake, my friend? Forget all about depression, let that party take over again. Anyhow, think it's an awful disgrace that you could have the nerve to stand here before my very face telling me what I don't deserve. Now, I'm entitled to this old mess of soup, and I think I done got you told. So since I'm next for serving, would you pass me another bowl? Now wait, as a very special favor, I tell you what I want you to do. This time, put in a spoon of beans and just a few crackers too. Get out of that line, man. You had one bowl, you know. You heard what I said, don't stand there begging, cause you ain't gonna get no more. So get out. Oh, get out. Cause you ain't gonna get no more.